definitely have one after this one. Here we go. Or two. And now he's playing against Kim. One for the future, but right now these two are in the limelight. Oh, man, I'd put my money on Ham. Really familiar with each other's games. Really first. Flick, backhand flick, whatever you want to call it. Oh, Davis. Bit of pair of fresh legs definitely doesn't do any harm, does it? Nice forward. They're coming at you with speed. Oh my god! I'll have that any day of the week. It was almost... I can't do any favours for the confidence of Kim. That adds a sense of security to your game. Top spin. And those two that he played with our ship, so making the main draw is encouraging. Because Ham has power. But similar to the first, love all. And that's that was lovely. That was really. He doesn't want it to be curtains before I can make that ham up. Jam it into the body. That was a nice play. Bit of fortune on the net. They give the opponent a quick glance before they make contact to see where they stood. Ball's going. Playing for the sake of it now from these last points. So you want to get this game over and done with. And see how both players respond to the last set. Kim seems to me as though he's the sort of player that hasn't got top tier shots like Ham has. Look at that. Player that's got sort of shots that you think, wow, they're world class. I think he's more. On. Ooh. So that's 5-all. Well, it was really well effective than power in a sense. That was nice play. Dane from Iran. Angie Song in the next semi-final. People will be a lot more supportive of their home crowd player. What a forehand. Boom. At 9-all. That's excellent play. The way that looks like one opportunity to take it to the fifth game. And there he does it after an excellent third ball. Been active for a long time, and to say this is his first tournament that he's played in a while. And he's in the semi-final stage. He's lobbing. Oh! Fantastic. I'm new zone. Aside from that brute power that we know him for. That was nice. And sort of like a whirlwind. That's excellent. Oh, that's really well played from Harry. Just destroying it, hasn't he? But now it tends to be in the modern game, the backhand flick that's adopted on the receive. Wow. Played it really upright. Perhaps he had to bend down a little bit more. 9-5 now. Ham's got his serves. Look at that forehand. That's what I'd be doing if I had the serve now. Kim went from it again. Went off the end, didn't it? That's epic. That's an epic finish, isn't it? I think regardless of what happens in this match, both players will see an increased ranking, which is always encouraging. Sort of clever, but slightly too passive, too much passive play. That's ridiculous against a lot of the top 50 players. That's unbelievable. Look at that. When he won that title. That's really nice. He spotted the open gap. Are we going to see a seven set thriller? Let's see what he does with that space, whether he carries on playing the way he's been playing out. There's the forehand flick again. Look at this, 7 game points to Kim now. Ripping rally, Kim's tennis. And the rally seemed to be getting. Ham, because obviously Ham's already has him reaching the semi-final ensures that he's going up in the world ranking. Dry. As each other. Convert both of these if possible. And that was a good flip from. More time for. Oh my goodness me, Kim Sung-hee. Kim with his serve. What's he going to come up with now? Oof, I thought it. Can he tie it up at juice? Yes, he can. Can he make it to the last two? Oh, no, he can't, not yet. He did a good flick and stepped around to the four. The serve again. I can't recall. He's done it with a forehand slap, can you believe that? Kim Sung-hee, world number 3.